this one away. Let's feel it at the 2. They'll bring it a few past the 20 to the 23-yard line. The Titans offense now, they get set to head back out here. They're sort of seeing themselves spiral out of control and see if they can get things back on track. And this is where the coach is walking that line of being calm and really being firm with his team. At one time, we want to see that we're out of it.
And I think the ball's out. And it's picked up by the Patriots.
Well, I think it's safe to say that about this guy is extremely frustrating. Here we are in the fourth quarter, and that last play, that turnover, they get epitomized what happened to them all day off.
That's so symbolic, and that's why they're still being shut out.
There to start the drive and just enough by the length of the football for a first down. On any given pass play, you never know exactly where your exit points are going to be. On this play, he was flushed to his left, still on the run, able to accurately throw the football for a nice first down.
And past the 30, down to about the 27. 8 yards on the quick out, but now they'll have some options on second and short. One in the books, a successful Madden Ultimate Team solo challenge. See you next time.
Thank you.